American radio has not been bad to us till now.
No.
But I have to say that there is still too much boring, really strange music on this radio, you know. You hear always the same, it could be produced by the same guy, it's really that sterile, we call it cosmetic rock, you know. We need to bring back this rock and roll music on the radio, the long drives, and keep us alive, and we want to dedicate this rock.